Here we start our middle term splitting method. For example, this is given to us that 2x square minus 13x plus 15. So what we will do to split it, we will compare this equation by the general equation, which is quadratic general equation, ax square plus bx plus c. So after comparing, what we get to know that a is coefficient of x, b is also the coefficient of x, but c here is the constant. So after comparing, what values do we have of a, b and c? 2, minus 13 and 15. Fine. Now in step 1, what we have to do, we will multiply a into c, that is 2 into 15, that is AC equals to 30. Correct? Now we have got 30. So what we have to do, we have to take any two numbers whose sum is minus 13, because product of those two numbers will be 30. So now we have to find the sum of those two numbers. Any number, kaun si number honge, that we have to check. So let's start from table of 1. Suppose in table of 1, in table of 1 it comes at place of 30, in table of 2 it comes at place of 15, and in table of 3 it comes at place of 10. Correct? 1 30 is a 30, 2 15 is a 30, 3 10 is a 30. Now we sum of them will be 31, add them. This will be 17 and this will be 13. So already you got to know that this will only be the correct sequence whose sum is 13, but we'll cancel them. We'll use this. But here the signs are of, that is minus 13, but here it is coming plus 30. So what we'll do to make it minus 30, we'll take here minus 3 and minus 10, minus minus plus, bada sign kiska hai, 10, so minus, done. Now we will put it into the value and we'll factorize it further. Okay, so what we will do here, we'll put it into the value. So what was our value? That is, we'll take it 2x square minus 13x plus 15. We'll put into the value, that is 2x square minus 3x minus 10x plus 15. When we will factorize it, so what we will get? We'll take these two terms together, these two terms together, and find the common in them. What terms are common? So here common thing is xx, left over is 2x minus 3. Here common is 5, left over is x minus 5. Now what we'll do? 2x minus 3 and x minus 5. So as you can see, sorry, I have written just, it will be 2x minus 3. Correct? So these are the two factors, and we have solved this equation by the help of middle term splitting. That's all for this video. Thank you.